Okay. Here we are.
So, what's the plan? I shoot the shopkeeper while you...
No! You insane?
I thought we was outlaws.
Outlaws. Not idiots. We rob fools that rob other people. These people, they're just trying to get by. So you head on in there and you buy some food to eat. And no guns.
You sure?
This time, there'll be time for killing soon enough.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna go check the mail. Nothing exciting.
That's the way it goes.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town? Pretty standard fare these days.
Thanks, mister.
What did you get there, Errol?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? What's in the park?
You want dogs?
Sir. Can I help you, mister?
Yes, I would like to post a letter.
All right. Okay, no trouble.
Thank you.
Bye now.
Fellers?
Hello.
How do you do, sir?
I'm trying.
Try harder.
How are things?
It's one of those days.
I think this is everything.
Thanks. Here. Take that for yourself, okay?
Thanks.
We'll give it back then. Jesus. I didn't ask for his goddamn help.
Why don't you drive?
Okay.
Come on, lady, get a move on.
I like Sadie, not lady.
I know. So, you get everything?
I think so.
And some new clothes, I see?
Don't start. I can wear what I damn well want. Like I told you, my husband and I shared all the work. I wasn't some little wife with a flower in her hair baking cherry pies all day.
Yeah, I don't doubt that. You sure look the part now. Won't be long before you're smoking cigars and playing the harmonica.
I'll have you know, I used to love playing the harmonica before. Well, my house and everything I own got burned to the ground.
I know. I'm real sorry about what you... you know. Maybe I'll keep my eye out for another one.
I don't want no pity. Just treat me equal and know nobody's taking nothing from me ever again.
Mm-hmm. Just don't kill the camp cook. Please.
Hey there!
Hey.
What you folks up to?
Just heading home.
You're in Lemoyne Raider country.
Keep it cool.
You need to pay a toll to pass through here.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so? How about you pull over right now?
Pull over?
That's what I said.
Hey, how's about this?
Oh! Go, go, go!
God damn it! Get moving now! Whoa! Action, lady. Now you got your wish.
On the rocks.
Son of a bitch. Yeah. You okay there, sir?
Good here, Arthur. Nice shooting. All right, I'll drive us back.
Probably shouldn't linger here too long. Are you coming then? What are you doing? We should get out of here.
No, past those reins here.
Why?
Because you've caused enough trouble already.
I'm fine. Careful now. We showed those bastards, huh?
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
And they was clearly planning to bushwhack us.
You did good. But that's a lot of mess to make near camp. Hope it don't bring anyone sniffing around.
Are you gonna tell Dutch?
Maybe. If he asks. But maybe not.
So who did they say they were? Lemoyne Raiders?
Yeah, something like that. Who knows? Anyway, don't you go ribbing Pearson about that letter.
How dare you? I wouldn't dream of it.
Right, you wouldn't.
I have traveled widely, making no small name for myself.
I won't be giving you no mail to post. Anytime soon, that's for sure.
I just want a peek in that journal of yours. The mind boggles.
Not a chance.
Yourself killed then, Miss Adler.
Not quite.
Well, I'd like to say I missed your refined conversations, but I'd be lying.
I enjoyed myself out there.
Yes, we, Mrs. Adler did okay.
At shopping?
Yes, at shopping.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Don't mention it. I would ride with you again, Mrs. Adler, if you will ride with me.
Maybe. If you prove you can handle yourself.
Well, they say I lack finesse, but I ain't afraid of gun smoke.
We got this, Arthur. You've already done me a big favor today. Okay, Miss High and Mighty. And nice pants, by the way.
Oh, shut up.
My table awaits your offerings,
Mr. Morgan.
I will.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
You all right?
Yeah, I like this spot. It's a shame we never robbed that bank in Valentine, though.
Oh, hey, Arthur.